All right, man. This doe down there, 25-yard shot. I drew on her times before I got my chance. But shot, she run out the hill about 60 yards. I watched her fall, so we're going to switch around with my camera and get him one before dark. It's a pretty good spot. It's just a tangle. Hanging. Get one now.
Just got down, tried to get Gary a deer there. We'll see if we can find this doe. It's been a pretty good evening. Had a lot of deer in here this morning. Had the tree stand in the wrong spot. We got down about 9 o'clock this morning. Moved the tree stand about 50 yards. Worked out this evening. Too bad we couldn't have got one more, but it almost happened right there at the end, right before dark. So, anyways, we'll go see if we can find this deer.
On the air here, so. Looks like he's got some. The old rage. We'll go see what it looks like. It's hard to see in this light. I believe there's good blood on it. You can see that.
Using this Primos blood tracker light. That works pretty good. We're going to see how good it actually works tonight, though. Found her right there. Man, looks like she's bleeding pretty good. We'll go up here and see what kind of damage this rage did. Holy cow.
That's
pretty crazy right there. I don't know how good you can see that in the camera, but that's a lot of blood, and that's cold. It's that wide. Look at that. Jeez. That's amazing. That's hard to believe. Those two bladed rages are just unreal. Looks like a pretty decent note. Get it cleaned up here and get out of here.